Ah! What is this? Fuck it, showtime. Oh. Was that the main character? You know what, Gear Squared, you tried. Is it the top two? Question mark? Obviously, it's a fucking top one. Here comes the last one. Let's do it. This thing is so expensive. What am I supposed to do? How can I buy it? I can do heroic grab bag and just get Urgot 2 early game. You couldn't be the other one? Okay. Heart throbbed! My heart is throbbing. Wait, okay, wait, please, someone help me, help me! I've asked this question so many times! The headliner rules? How different are they now? Like, can I still hit Aphelios soon? Yeah, I don't know. Should I trust Rito? Well, I kinda wanna see Aphelios again. I'm down. Mosher. I'm broker. This is a bet for first, right? Wait, is there a prediction going? I can't see it, I'm bugged. Okay, here. Yeah. Let me make one. What will Becca place? 1 or 8? 2 through 7. Well, I'm lagging. Why? Is there a Heartsteel unit on here? No? Okay then. Oh, it's a Heartsteel unit. Poggy. And the stacking has begun. Wait, I thought you're allowed- are you not allowed to stream on Twitch at 13? Well, you're allowed to be on Twitch at 13. I don't know if there's a- the bet is ending. The bet is closing, by the way. Did subs cost money back then? What the fuck? Painful. You know what? At least you didn't get 1 gold. Yeah, fuck you. That's what you get for being too strong. Yeah, I really showed him. What am I doing?
What am I doing? Oh.
Brew buff. I'm just gonna hit Heartsteel Ezreal on 7.
It's showtime, baby. It's time for the show. Pop!
I Deathblade Sword. Death. Ah, it's just like, do I kind of feel, I kind of feel like I want to hit a hard steal, but like I fucking. I'm not gonna save much HP like these.
No, like these.
Okay. By the way, because I have Heartthrob, oh yeah, it's not the same anymore. So... did I cash out? Am I scaredy cat? What do you mean, more chances to get headliner? What does that mean? Ezreal on Carousel, Ezreal on Carousel, Ezreal, Ezreal, Ezreal. Whatever. I don't care. Whatever. I don't care. True damage, KDA. Such bravado. Ezreal. Ezreal. How fucked am I? I'm not fucked. As you.
No. Yeah.
Yep. Yes, sir. Yippity doo dah. Wop 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 wop. Oh wait, not too many. Oh, we need a big shot. Yeah, showtime. Wait, you think I'm just like a fucking crazy bitch? Just fucking rolling it down on 7 saying Ezreal? Oh, you thought I was looking for one Ezreal. I was looking for the chosen. Oh, I didn't EDM. You're right. I thought I fucking reforged it or something. I was like, what? That wasn't the EDM slide. Holy shit, what stage am I on? What the fuck? Okay. I think frontline would be more important. I don't think it's binary. It's kind of weird. Dude, I still don't think it's binary, because, I'm probably gonna have a fuck ton of items, I don't know. Maybe then it's just not this either, though. I don't know. I wish I got, like, I wish I got, like, the healing thing or something. Gain rewards every round and keep 80% of your heart. Oh wow, that loss was... I mean, it's a good loss, but it's like... Okay. Wait. So, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say... I don't get it. So like, this is like, you just keep 80% of your hearts every time you cash out on if you have 10 heart steal. But how are you supposed to get it so early game that that's like really nice? Why not reforge that sword? Why do I have to reforge the sword? It's home. Oh, I guess I just think the keeping 80% of your hearts seems kind of like overkill. Cause how often are you gonna get it where you actually keep the hearts like more than once?
Hello.
Fate home early. Oh, you cash out every round? Oh, that's what it means by gain rewards every round. I thought it was just it gives you random rewards. Okay. That makes sense. I thought it was kind of like there was a trait like that that would just give you something every round. But I don't remember what trait it was. Oh, can Dave introduce the cats? Dave, if you can, maybe you can introduce the cats. If you can grab them. What the forge? Ouch, this is gonna hurt. Radiant Gunblade. What the fuck? We might have to drop the 7th heart steal, huh? 7 heart steal.
Okay.
You That's me. Thanks for the 18 months. Welcome back. Thank you. What? I don't know why I didn't take these out, but this shit fucking confused the fuck out of me while I was rolling. I was so confused. What do you mean? Why would he not show up? No.
Okay.
Is it?
Yes.
Holy smokes, I'm not losing this game. We are many. Did I cash out before? I've been cashing out all game. Ah! I mean, I try to balance it because the... What was my highest? Oh. This game? Not that high. Wait, I don't know, like, I think probably the last one I cashed out was probably the highest. Well, we have fought for, I have four big shots. Wait, so his heartthrob's just like really, 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 really good? I don't even know, because like this game was. I'm not trying to lose for my believers. I'm just gonna stay put. I'm gonna sit. People sit. Why are we not fast tending and getting 3-star legend? Dude! Are you fucking stupid? Like, I don't mean to be mean or anything, but are you fucking stupid? I mean, this game's just almost over. Guardian. I don't know. I don't really think I should change anything. I could reinforce the heart steel emblem.
It is the end.
What would I even drop if I did? I mean, like, don't really have to drop anything. I don't have to reinforce it. But I don't need to keep it either. That scared me. I thought I bugged the game and I died.